My topic is the nasal approach. The nasal approach developers, the nasal approach, Tracy Trail and Stephen Christian. The nasal approach, also known as nasal method, representing Tracy Trail, Stephen Christian, first appeared in 1983. Derived from or can be related to the direct method. The natural approach came out as a reaction toward structural method such as the audiolingual method. Second language acquisition, SLA, Stephen Christian. First, the acquisition learning hypothesis. Second, the monitor hypothesis. Third, the natural order. Fourth, the input hypothesis. Five, the effective filter. First, the acquisition learning. Acquisition language naturally, thus grammar rules, meaningful communication. The monitor hypothesis. The monitor allows a language user to alter the form of an utterance either prior or production by consciously applying learner rules or after production via self-correction, time, focus, and knowledge. The natural order. There is natural order in learning. The acquisition of grammatical structure proceeds in predicatable or order. Error are seen of naturalistic development process. The input hypothesis explains the relationship between what is the learner's input and language acquisition. Involved for main issues, it relates to acquisition, not learning. People acquire language based by understanding input. The effective learning hypothesis. The learner's emotional state can act as a filter that impedes or block input. Emotional state plus attitude, effective language acquisition. First, motivation, self-confidence, and anxiety. Thank you.